In this video, we provide the solution to question number 5 for the practice exam number 1 for Math 1050. We're given 3 graphs and asked to identify which of these 3 graphs are one-to-one functions. So the first thing to note here is that to be a one-to-one function, you have to be a function. To determine whether it's a function or not, we run the vertical line test. And you'll see that with all 3 graphs here, there's no problem with vertical lines. Every vertical line hits the graph at most once, only on one point. So all of these graphs pass the vertical line test. They are, in fact, functions. That is a necessary check here. Now, to be a one-to-one function, it must be a function which additionally passes the horizontal line test. So we're looking for graphs that pass both horizontal and vertical line tests. When you look at graph 1, we see that all horizontal lines intersect the graph only at a unique point. So this tells us that graph 1 is in fact a one-to-one function. Graph 2, on the other hand, you see that there are horizontal lines that intersect the graph at 2 different places. That makes it not one-to-one. In fact, this would tell us the graph is not invertible. So we would exclude 2. And then if you look at 3 right here, same thing, horizontal lines intersect the function only at one point. Therefore, 3 is in fact a one-to-one function. So the correct answer is going to be 1 and 3, which means we would select choice E.